Students, good morning everybody. Today our topic is WH questions. In today's class you are going to know how to frame WH questions. Why? Because in your 10th class it is a topic. You are given a paragraph in the examination. In that paragraph some words are underlined. To underlined words to get answer. For underlined words, you have to frame a question. So it is a grammar topic, very important topic for 10th class students. So how to frame WH questions? WH questions are also called information questions. How many kinds of WH? How many kinds of questioning words? You are going to know how many kinds of questioning words. Who? Whom, what, where, why, whose, when, which. We also use how. These are the words to ask questions. First of all, who. Who is a word to ask question about subject or doer. Who is a word to ask question about subject or doer. That subject can be one person or more than one person. Who is a word to ask question about subject or doer? That can be one person or more than one person. Whom is used to ask question about object or receiver? It can be one person or more than one. What is a word to ask question about subject or object? It can be a thing, idea or action. What is a word to ask question about subject or object? Thing. It can be a thing, idea or action. Where. The word where is used to ask question about place. Where is a word to ask question about place. Why is a word to ask question about purpose or reason? Why someone has done something, why something happens in that way, we can ask questions by using the word why. Whose is a word to ask question about possession. When is used to ask question about time of action. Which is used to ask question about specific information. We also use how, the word how. This is used to ask question about manner of action, way of action and method of action. We also use how to ask question about manner of action, way of action, method of action. So what words can be used to frame WH questions? Let us see each in detail. First we take who. For example, James left. James left home at 8 a.m. This morning. James left home at 8 a.m. this morning. The underlined word is James. Here we focus the word James. What word we need to make question, what word we use? We take who. Then what is the question? Who left home at 8 a.m. left home at 8 a.m. this morning. Question mark should be there. Who left home at 8 a.m. this morning? Who left home? Who left home at 8 a.m. this morning? See, underlined word is James. To get the answer, the word James, we have to use the questioning word WHO. Who left home at 8 a.m. this morning? I hope you have understood. One more example. Porter tied donkey to a tree. Porter tied donkey to a tree. The underlined word is porter. So what word? Questioning word we have to use here. Who? Who tied donkey to a tree? Who tied donkey to a tree? Question mark must be here. Who tied donkey to a tree? Question mark must be here. We need not change verb form. As it is, we have to write. Sometimes there is helping verb and main verb in a sentence, then main verb will be changed. Here, there is no need of changing verb form. Number 3. Robert found Ray in a disturbed mood. In a disturbed mood. Robert found Ray in a disturbed mood. What word, what questioning word to ask question about subject or doer? We use WHO. Who? Use the questioning word who. Who found Ray in a disturbed mood? Question mark. Who found Ray in a disturbed mood? See, James left home at 8 a.m. this morning. The underlined word is James. To get answer, we have to use the word WH word who. Who left home at 8 a.m. this morning? Porter tied donkey to a tree. Who tied donkey to a tree? Robert found Ray in a disturbed mood. Who found Ray in a disturbed mood? So, some more examples you practice, students, and other questioning words how to frame. We see in the next class. You practice some more examples you take from your textbook or WH questions. Practice by using the word who today. Practice at least 10 sentences you practice today. Take the paragraph from your textbook and practice. Write in your fair notebooks 10 examples. That means 10 questions. You have to frame on your own. Try to understand. If you don't understand, ask me doubts. On Thursday's class, I conduct a Zoom meeting class. In that class, you can ask questions. Thank you very much. I continue the next WH questioning words tomorrow.